Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Leos, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that, guys. Stay tuned for that reading. So let's see what are these cards for your general energies. We have dog, anchor and bouquet. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are happy that you have achieved something. Maybe it is a beginning of a victory, something completing in a successful way in your work. So you are seeing the very beginning of some opportunity or offers unfolding in your work and you feel really happy because you are doing the right thing and you have made the right choice. Or maybe it may be something to do with your relationship. Maybe you are happy because you have made the right choice for yourself. In your life, you have moved towards that next step of commitment, and with this commitment comes a lot of responsibility, and it also means that you are ready to sacrifice your freedom and you feel more grounded. You feel really happy to give up this freedom for this person. And you are where you need to be in this relationship. So again, happiness. And you feel joy and sense of satisfaction because you are able to be in this harmonious, balanced relationship with this person. And that sense of completion, safety, security is what I see for you all in this relationship, Leos. And this person you love, they are someone really honest, reliable, trustworthy, and maybe even you feel this way. Maybe even you feel that they are reliable, or they may feel that you are reliable, trustworthy, and whatever confusion or doubts, whatever it may be you had, all that is resolving today, Leos. You have a lot of clarity and understanding. Situation giving you a lot of confidence and feeling really thankful for this person, thankful for their presence here with you, thankful towards the universe or towards the life for giving them to you. So you have great affection towards this person. And you share a beautiful intimacy and there is a lot of harmony in this relationship, that balanced mindset. You have peace of mind and happiness in this connection. That is what is making this relationship work, I see, Leos. So for your relationship, we picked one card, house. So this card stands for stability and completion, security. So your connection is moving towards marriage or commitment. That is what I see, Leos. So maybe you are thinking of marriage, or maybe this person is thinking of marriage. So some positive news is what I see. So maybe this person is really happy telling you, maybe proposing to you. or maybe people are happy with your marriage news. So something good is coming today in your relationship, Leos. So for your career situation, we picked one card. We will see what it is. And Rider, a very positive card here, guys. So you are really cheerful, ready to face, take on the world, whatever it may come. And this card stands for some good news, positive news coming your way, and whatever challenges you face. Today you have that determination, strong will to overcome all that. And there is something good maybe in your career. It may be a good news or a great announcement coming today, guys. Maybe a beginning of a new project or a rare opportunity. And or for some of you, it may be the offer or opportunity you were expecting. So you were waiting for those opportunities, but today you are getting it. So you can be happy for that, Leos. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. Or it may be someone is visiting you. So this person, maybe you never expected them, but they are here to meet you today, Leos. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. So very good news is coming today for y'all, Leos. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Leos. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is your first card. I will keep this card aside. We will see what is the card for those who chose this card. So it is a crystal spirits card, guys, and it says solar light. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today in your circumstances, you are healing. You are healing from some circumstance you have been through. And healing does not mean that you need to be perfect, but you must be aware of the truth that you are a divine being and you are always connected to the universe or God or that higher spirit, whatever you call it. And that higher spirit or that conscious universe wants always the best for you. And you need to understand that when you know that you have that divine link, that unbreakable bond with that higher power, you will see your circumstance from a higher perspective. And you will not go back to your old patterns, whatever you wanted to move away from, guys. So that higher spirit can guide you where you need to be today. Maybe if you do not know what should be your next decision, maybe you are deciding something and you are not clear about those choices, you just need to meditate. Meditate, be silent for some time, and you will get that answer you need. And you must always be present, be aware of your actions, be aware of your circumstances. When you do that, you will create your own future, whatever you wish for, and you will move towards your dreams and goals, whatever that may be. And it boosts your self-confidence and inner strength to hold on to whatever dreams or goals or whatever we want to do. So those intentions, positive intentions. So you will have that courage to hold on to all those positive intentions and your goals or aspirations, whatever it is. And this crystal card is about that, guys. It is about non-attachment in any circumstance and seeing your circumstance from a higher perspective. So you will make the right choice without a speck of selfishness, and you are going to make that from a higher ground, feeling really balanced and peaceful at heart. So when you make such decisions, you will never go wrong. So that is the energy here with this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card for you all. We will see the second card. So for those who chose this card, Snow White, purity. So with this card, it just means that maybe in your circumstances, you have faced a lot. Maybe you have seen so much evil. You have seen people rejecting you or people really envious of you. But whatever bad things you have seen till now, it's not been enough to change you, because you are someone pure-hearted. You are a pure soul, uncorrupted. And that is the beauty of your character. And maybe today that beauty is going to shine. And even when others try to harm you and they are really bitter to you and they consider you as their rival, however they are towards you, you never reciprocate that. You never take revenge on those people. You just see evil, but you do not go for those toxic feelings. You are someone pure-hearted and you are going to come out of these tests successfully, and your kindness will be rewarded. There will be trying times you are seeing today, maybe some challenges in your work or even in your relationship, but you are going to win, and you are someone really loving, caring, trustworthy person. And all that evil, whatever you faced, has not touched your heart. And you are a very pure soul. That is the energy with this card, guys. And you are good to everyone. And that goodness is coming back to you, multifold, guys. And your kindness will always be rewarded. So you need not feel that you are really kind and compassionate, but people are not like that towards you. They are showing their angry side to you. You need not worry about all that, because with this card, I see that your good nature is going to be rewarded today. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading for you all. Thank you, guys, for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.